You know, it's funny, I consider the fireman to have one of the hardest stages. Because of this fucking part where you have to walk through the fire tunnels. Fuck that shit. And if you have no idea what I'm talking about, you will. Though if you have the line tool, it becomes a lot easier. I know people who've never played this have no idea what I'm talking about. But out there are those few people who know exactly what I'm talking about, and they're shaking their head. Bitch! Bitch! Yeah, I'm gonna do that a lot. Bitch! Alright, please don't kill yourself. Thank you. Bitch! This part's fun. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, that's bullshit! Alright, whatever. Let's go down. Oh, I hate these things coming up. At the end of every stage is one of these. And they're irritating. Because they take a lot of hits. And if they hit you, they really hurt. Alright, time for Gutsman. Oh, thank you, I need that. Alright, Gutsman's weakness is Bomb Man, but I don't know if I'm gonna use it. I might just use my blaster here. I'm just gonna go with whatever I feel like. Maybe after I remember how annoying he is. Yep, that didn't take long. There we go. Man. Okay, you've asked for it. It didn't take long to remember how annoying he is. Bye. Bitch. Gotta do my pose. Yeah, it didn't take long at all to remember how pain in the ass a lot of this stuff was. And you know what's funny? Not my throat cancer here. What's funny is, as a kid, I could destroy this game, and now this game destroys me. Alright, next I like to do Cutman. I think that's the standard pattern. Who knows, maybe I'm gonna take exactly the standard pattern. Alright, Cutman's stage is kinda fun. Not too tough. A little annoying. Mega Man is another game of patience. Or in my case, memorization. You know, one thing I love about the Mega Man games is they have amazing music. Oh no, a bunch of scissors are flying at me. Whatever will I do, other than keep running? Threat averted. Bitch. I can do this. Come on. I still got this. Yeah, you like that, don't you? Bang, 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 bitch. Oh no, more loose flying scissors. I guess I shall keep running. Ooh, you almost got me that time. Maybe next time, Nancy boy. Bang! You're dead. Next. Oh, missed me. Missed again. And now you're dead. Do not make a mistake around Mega Man. He will kill you. Haven't you seen him in Smash Bros? He's awesome. At least I like him. Alright, let's do it, let's do it. Fuck you. You realize I have to kill you for hurting me like that. God damn. Like, can we talk about this? Alright, alright, we got this. Shit, I'm fucking that up. Fuck you. God. Alright, Cutman's weakness is Gutsman. But let's see how well I can do on my own first. I promise I'll try to do a little better than last time. Damn, his jump sucked. Bang, bang. Oh, that's not fair, I can't. Wow. I couldn't move. I don't like being held in a pose like that. It makes me feel like an idiot. Yeah. Okay. I get it. Next, I like to do Electric Man. Oh, I'm sorry, Elec Man. Oh, I love his music. I got this shit. This part can be tough. Bang, 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 bitch. Gotta do it again. I still got this shit. Watch me kill myself again. Now, I saw a t-shirt that had this picture right here, this screen. And instead of Mega Man heading towards this ladder, he was doing this. Ah! It's like, where the hell are you going, you idiot? So I had to comment that Mega Man was going the wrong way. And people started saying I'm a nerd. It's like, I'm not a nerd, I'm just going the right way. Sorry. Sorry, you don't care. I mean, I care. I don't think that's pick-upable. Yeah, I didn't think so. I don't usually go this way. Haha, oh, fuck you. This part's gonna hurt. Wow, I just got fucked up. I hate them. Especially because they come back. Alright. This item in here is one of the most helpful items in the game. It is the M, which is a rope ability. It lets you make artificial ropes you can step on. Helps you climb places. You need it later. You cannot beat the game without it. Let us continue the journey, my friend. Cutman. Wow. I like how this thing emulates the Nintendo lag. Motherfuck, that hurt. I will prevent him from committing suicide by shooting him. I missed, and therefore I will try again. Suicide is a sin. Punishable by death, bitch. Let us move on, my friends. Alright. Deja vu, huh? Yeah, same scene. We are almost there. Just gotta deal with this pain in the ass up here. Alright, we have to climb a pain-in-the-ass stairs to get to him. An electric man is very deadly. He can kill you. If you have full life, he can kill you in 3 hits. I don't have full life. He can kill me in 2 hits, assuming I make it to the top of the stairs, ladder, without getting hit. His weakness is Cut Man. I'm going to use that. Because Cut Man will kill him quickly as well. Tell you, the first time you play Mega Man 2, and you go through the boss doors, and there's nothing on the other side, it's such a relief. Alright, boss time. 3 hits. Oh, fuck. He almost got me. High score that doesn't matter. Okay. Now, I'm not sure if this is what everyone else does, but I usually go for Iceman next. I go for Fireman last. Maybe I'm crazy, but this is the way I like to do it. Oh, I hate his stage. Forgot about that. Slippery ground. Isn't that awesome? Not. Shit. I gotta work on my aim. One thing I learned about Mega Man, shoot bullets, because why the hell not? Because you never know when something's going to pop out right in front of you. Oh, I love the lag. It's actually very accurate to the original Nintendo. That's exactly the way it would lag. It's kind of funny. It's almost as if it emulates the Nintendo somehow. Alright, I need that. Hand it over or die. Death it is. Retard. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I hate this. We'll do it legit. I could just, you know, climb with the rope. I was supposed to take that. One more. Jump. Two. Jump. 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 Oh god, that was wrong. I hate that thing down there. Yes. I don't remember the blocks here. Jumper? Yeah. Oh my god, I do remember. Okay. Here I like to use the rope, because you can be killed for some cheap-ass shit here. And fuck you. I like being alive. I've actually fallen through these things sometimes. Which is another. Okay, that's it. That was uncalled for, sir. Oh, Jesus. Hurry up, Bruce. Oh my god. You made that a lot harder than it had to be. Hey, I'm getting my men back at least. Here's one of my favorite uses of the rope.